In order to use Streamster web application, go to the Streamster.io website, click the Login button, and then the Create Account button. Choose the username. Fill in the email and password fields. Activate the Terms and Conditions checkbox and click the Create button. Once the account is created, fill in your username and password and sign in to your account. Choose the pricing plan. We recommend using the free one while testing our service. It can be changed anytime. Go to the Home section and click on the OBS Studio banner, no matter if you use OBS or a different streaming software. Copy the stream URL field for now. Open your streaming software. Let's see how it works on the OBS Studio example. Open the OBS and go to the Settings section. Choose the Stream tab. Select the custom service and paste the server URL that you recently copied from Streamster. Go back to the Streamster website, copy the stream key field value and paste it to the OBS in the corresponding field. Click the OK button. Now your OBS streaming is set up and all you need to do is start it with the Streamster servers by clicking the Start Streaming button. You can test it right now. The stream is not visible to other viewers yet. Now you need to set up streaming channels in Streamster. Go back to the Streamster website and choose the Live Stream button. If the connection was successful, in the Status section, you will see the online status of your live stream and your current streaming bitrate. This section can be switched to the video preview if needed. Alternatively, it can be used for switching video sources if you use Streamster on several devices simultaneously. To set up the streaming channel, you need to click the Add Channel button at the bottom of the page. Choose the needed platform from the list or select the custom channel if the needed website is not on the list. Paste the stream key and the RMTP URL if needed. If you are not sure where to find this data on a certain platform, follow the tutorial link below. Once all required fields are filled in, click the Add Channel button. Add another channel by clicking the Add Channel button once again. Once all the channels are set up and you are ready to start your stream, click the Play button for each channel you want to stream to. If your pricing plan includes transcoding, you can have different preferences for different platforms. Click the Transcoding button on any of the channels you've created. Here you can see two sets of preferences, one for the original stream and one for the transcoded stream. Preferences for the original stream are set in OBS or a different external encoder. Settings for the transcoded stream can be set here as your second set of preferences. So you can choose a different resolution, FPS, or bitrate for certain channels. Move your channels to the original stream or transcoded stream section, depending on the settings you want to have for these platforms.